this one, I'm just going to be doing a little bit of sort of ear cleaning slash actual cleaning. I noticed recently I had let some dust gather on parts of my microphone as well as so I thought, instead of just, you know, wiping it down and cleaning it up like any normal person would, I would turn on the camera, set up my microphone, and film myself doing it. Triggers can be really relaxing. It's kind of that like focused attention, focused task that I think really does it. Watching someone sort of closely pay attention to what it is they're doing. I think that can be one of, if not the most effective triggers that there is. Watching me clean up, there will be some rather relaxing sounds, I think, as well as probably some visual stuff I'll do a bit later on once I decide to wipe off the lens properly. Just enjoy the soft and slow audio triggers as well as some visual ones too. Last day. Just like a little like flex just sort of like gather on and around the receiver. Swap over to this side now. Give this receiver a little bit of attention. Just move, and then I have to like get in there with my finger to sort of pick them up and get rid of them. They're not actually being collected on the tip of the little ear pick, so probably not the most to see some little bit of build up, just not actually on the receivers themselves, but just sort of around. Some little cotton swabs. And I'm just going to use these now instead of the ear pick, because that will probably be a little bit more effective in actually cleaning. receivers too much to grotty them up again. Or as to not grotty them up again. But next, I just kind of wanted to wipe off the lens here. Just sort of wipe away. Start off with, I have another different pipe cleaner, that's what this is called, cotton swab. Just gently brush off the lines. There's a lot around, sort of the outside. I don't know what you would call this, where the focus is, where the like focus adjust is. Where that is. There's a lot of it just gathered. I actually have a microfiber cloth and this will probably be the most effective thing to use, and the safest as well. It's probably the least likely thing that is. Yeah. The least likely thing to damage. To damage the lens. So. Just bear with me. As I. Just clean. Did immediately an excellent job. Almost all the dust is gone now. Hmm. Honestly, the microfiber cloth is probably just the best thing to use. It was sort of half me actually cleaning the stuff and half me doing it to try and give you tingles. So, I guess I'll bid you good night. Good day, or good evening, or good morning, whatever time it is for you. I hope it's good, and if it's not, well, hopefully it'll get better. But yeah, I guess I'll see you later, person.